Hello.
All right.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen.
Afternoon already.
Afternoon already.
It is.
Let's see.
We have Team Red, which is Adam and Zgetto.
Mm-hmm.
I think Zgetto is the one without the X. The normal one.
I'm pretty sure I just saw Death Dance from the Fox with the X. I'm pretty sure looking at the movement, that's Zgetto.
Like the X one?
The X one is Zgetto.
Not sure anymore.
I do think so. I really think so. Yeah, pretty sure now. Yeah. One. So Zgetto and Adam are pretty much known as the most solid team in the Netherlands.
Okay.
They usually win teams against the other team, which usually is Amsa and Remmen.
Yeah, I thought so.
So yeah, they're definitely the favorite to win teams today, I would say. Have you any idea who Amsa is doing?
No, let's have a look.
Let's have a look.
Oh, wait, give me a moment, I think.
Oh, nice, nicely done.
Amsa's teaming with Remmen.
We're gonna play here after the set.
Amsa's teaming with Remmen, of course.
Amsa is teaming with Remmen. Oh, right, I see. So, yeah, they're definitely favorite to take second place. I would say.
Yeah.
And, other than that, Rocky is teaming with someone I don't really know. Aniolas. It's pretty good as well. Don't know his team partner.
Stax.
Not sure about that.
You can look it up over here.
All right. Yeah, in this match, Marc versus Marc and Avalancer. Marc is known as the DO of this tournament. He sets everything up. He does everything with the money, and he's definitely the old school Peach. And yeah, Marc was definitely known as the sixth best player in the Netherlands. But he doesn't really play anymore, he just does TOs, and when he enters the tournament, it's just this one, he doesn't travel anymore. Still, he has a really, really solid Peach. He almost makes no mistakes, doesn't do anything fancy, just solid play. He's sitting on 4 stocks right now, on 64%. There we go. And Avalancer is known as a guy who does okay in singles, but in teams he really stands out. I always think it's interesting when a player does better in teams than he does in singles. That's always so interesting. And he's one of those players. I think he just really enjoys teams.
Oh, this is horrible. I can't scroll over here.
You can't scroll, really?
No. Nice, I can zoom, but I can't scroll.
Oh man, that's the worst. Refresh? Good enough?
Nice. Good shit over there.
Okay. crouch cancels the down smash. Sheik's down smash, so that's okay. Not the other down smash.
They're both pretty strong. Effective, just effective. Mm.
True. Only Fox was at low percent and got hit by the down smash of Sheik.
Oh, yeah.
And he crouch canceled that and he could just get a free hit on Sheik because she was still in the animation, right?
Stupid idea on Peach, though. Doing that on low percent with like the crouch.
Ooh, got him. Not enough. This is Paul.
144 does it.
I believe the Peach could have survived it, but you know, should have, could have, would have. Still lay down.
I like Mark's pressure.
Yeah.
Like the Peach. It's very good.
Ooh, he got him with the fair.
As you said.
If that back air would have connected, it would have been a whole different game. Now it's really hard, especially if...
Yeah.
Oh, it's on the needle. Too bad.
That might be it.
Pretty sure that's it. But you know, one Fox is a 105. But this is Adam and Zgetto, so that's it. Well played. Mission complete. Were they playing best of five already? Really?
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's semis, yeah.
Is this semis?
It is.
What?
It's a very, very cute little bracket, so...
How many teams entered, do you know?
I think 16 or something.
Oh, I see, that's why. Alright.
That's doable.
Yeah, so that's definitely stacked. Stacked cute small bracket. Ooh!
Yes.
16, alright.
Well, not even. There's one buy in there, so. 15.
Ooh! Aww. Nice recovery by Avalancer. Yep. The hardest of reads.
The mindless approach with the up air, but it worked out.
Full hop up air? I'm kind of thinking he wanted to go for a gym cancel grab or up smash, and he kind of missed the input.
Yeah, might be.
And it worked out. Those are the best skills. And you do something by accident and works, and you're going to say to the opponent, yeah, that's what I meant to do. Yeah. Wow.
Uh-oh. That's bad.
Double fire.
But with Peach over 100%, ooh, not fast enough.
Oh. Wow. Up smash. Wow. Wow. Interesting game.
I think it was this close last match as well. Like they had one stock, they were one stock ahead, but to no avail.
No.
Oh.
Ooh, the blender on the platform.
Those are the best.
Oh wow, that was awesome. Mark to the rescue. Sometimes all you have to do is say boo. Just walk over there, don't even hit someone, and your teammate can make it back by just saying boo.
Boo.
I'm here. Alright. Not going to go for the edge guard now.
Oh yeah, oh you mean not really pressuring.
Oh what the I thought he took him with him. I thought he took him with him. It definitely is showing Avalancer is feeling the pressure when the chain comes out. Whoa, hello.
Nice, they're somewhat bringing it back. Oh, nah. Nah, not really.
Oh! He really is feeling the pressure. Nice fair. Don't choke, don't choke. Oh! Ledge. Ooh, that's a good burn. That's a good burn. That was death otherwise.
That was uncoordinated. I think one of those foxes went, well, kept the edge in order to beat the Sheik, but the other one was going for the Peach.
Yeah, definitely. Noticed that as well. Oh, wow. One more hit on the Sheik and that's it. Maybe not.
The same goes for... Ooh!
Oh. That's low. That's low! That's too low.
Come on, Avalancer.
Down smash again.
Oh, the pressure.
That pressure. Oh, too
bad. The walk up.
Did he just walk up forward smash?
No, up, I think up smash.
Was it up smash? Was forward smash, definitely.